A narrow escape. One night when Mr. Robinson was asleep, he was woken up by some peculiar noises in the garden outside his house. Thieves, he thought. Jumping out of bed, he took his gun and hurried to the bedroom window. The moon was not shining and the night was rather dark. But he could see a white shape resembling a man in the garden. He pointed his gun at it, fired and went back to bed. Early in the morning, he went down to the garden. His shirt was hanging from a tree. He had washed it the day before and hung it on the tree to dry. It had a hole right through the middle. Mr. Robinson went white when he saw it and began to tremble. His neighbor arrived at that moment. "How are you today, Mr. Robinson?" he asked in an anxious voice. "You seem upset." "I'm all right, thank you," said Mr. Robinson. "But I'm lucky to be alive. You see that shirt there?"
"Yes," said the neighbor.
"If I'd been wearing that shirt last night," said Mr. Robinson, "I'd be a dead man now."